this is your PHS News Today for September 6th. The French Lick Scenic Railway is holding auditions for the Polar Express. You must be 13 years older to be considered for a role. Congratulations to the senior class on winning the hall decorating contest. Check out what the cafeteria is serving up today. The theme for tonight's football game is beach. Remember that your themed outfit must be school appropriate. Last night, girls JV and varsity volleyball fell to Forest Park. Last night, boys varsity cross country placed 15th out of 17. Girls placed 10th out of 16th. Caitlin Beckley finished 32nd. Bryson Long finished 92nd. And Sarah Cons won the girls open race. Tonight, the boys varsity football team will be hosting the Orange Bowl. Come support your Rams in action tonight. And now to Adin with your weather report.
Thank you, Audrey. Looking at the radar today, there is very little chance to no chance of rain today. The high for today is 85. Tonight's low is 61. Tomorrow we have a high of 77 and a low of 58. And then we have a high of 81 and a low of 62 on Sunday. Back to you.
I'm Audrey, and that's your PHS News Today. Have a fantastic day.